Hello children, I hope you all are happy and healthy and enjoying doing the assignments as well. And for that, thumbs up to you all. I'm Amrita Kar back here to conduct today's mathematics class. And for this class, there will be two videos. But what's our today's topic? For that, keep a watch on both the videos. This is video 1. Now, you need to guess our today's topic. What can you see here? One girl. And now I add one more girl to this. So altogether, how many girls are here? One, two. So here we can see two girls. So tell me, what's our today's topic? It's addition. And addition means plus. Symbol is plus. What happens in addition? Numbers, quantities increase in addition. With a PPT, we will understand this. We will learn addition with this PPT. The terms used in addition are altogether. Children, please repeat after me the word altogether and the word total and the word total. Whenever you will be doing addition, these two terms will come again and again. Like people will ask you that altogether how many are there? In total, how many are there? So you should be familiar with these two words. Look at the picture. How many ants can you see here? The number is already there and you can see the ant also. There is only one ant. Let's see what happens after that. Add one more to it. And now, how many ants do we have here? Altogether, two ants are there. Let's see another example also. How many caterpillars can you see here? Two caterpillars, right? Let's see how many join them. Add. Here, there are how many which have come and joined those two caterpillars? Three more caterpillars have come and joined them. So, if I ask you altogether how many caterpillars are there, what will be your answer? Let's see. Altogether, there are five caterpillars. Let's see another example. How many saplings can you see here? Count and tell me number three. Now, let's see. What happens? There are few more saplings. And how many saplings? And how many saplings can you see here? Which are growing? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, 3. And now, we will add 4 more. So, altogether, how many saplings will be there? So, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, altogether, there are 7 saplings. Now, we will learn addition through real life objects. Here, you can see 2 tomatoes. Now, I add 1 more to it. So, altogether, how many tomatoes are there? 1, 2 and 3. Here, how many lemons can you see? 1, 2. I add 2 more to this. So, how many lemons are there in total? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Let's count how many chilies are there, green chilies. 1, 2,
3 and 4. Now I add 2 more chilies with these. So altogether, how many chilies can you see? Let's count once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here, how many toffees can you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now, I add 1 more toffee to this. So, how many are there altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9.
This is the end of video 1.